Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. So in the last episode, we made it here to this amazing dungeon. We met somebody by the name of Mages with a period at the end of their name. It's very important, apparently. And we beat a boss because we had to have a boss fight at the beginning of the dungeon for some reason. And we've proven that these guys are no match for us.
Can you see my
I can't wait!
That's it!
See? Just completely decimate them in one turn. So, if I need a grind place, this is a decent place for it. I need to actually check how much experience I get, because I don't think it was as much as the Mectra Factory. I guess we can test it on this visual novel right here. Okay, 289. It's not as much, but we are getting the items necessary for the quest. Where was I going? So this is where the event happened last episode, so we need to head back down here, and I don't really know. But we'll figure it out. We're amazing. We're the best around. Nothing's ever going to get us down. Take out this guy since he's in our way. Okay, so you can jump up on this. I wasn't sure. Cool.
Lucky.
Strength booster and random encounters received. I should probably go back and burn myself a new disc soon.
Lucky.
Orthodox? Die so fast.
Victory!
Got another palpitation, which is necessary for the quest. We just, I believe, need one more. Which I think we're getting from the anime thing, the visual novel, anyway. And yes, you guys are gonna have to deal with a little ping sound, non-RPG growth. Healing grass. Data crystals. Oh, if you leveled up, I did not get the item I wanted from that battle, but whatever.
Lucky.
Pre-order campaign. Yay! Whoa, healing
what's
pod! Alright. That's a BAMF. I wish it was the enemy we're fighting because it looks really cool, but it's just a BAMF. Let's try this boss battle. Iffy, is that the monster over there? It's a lot bigger than the others. Bingo, I think we got it. Let's go, everyone. I don't know why I did that
time
voice for Kampa. It wasn't even similar to the way it should have been. Okay. We're gonna need as much as we can. So, I think I'm gonna start the battle raising Neptune's strength.
Let's get ready here! I can't wait!
And keeping us healed.
Everyone be healthy! Gonna beat you up.
So, cross combo.
Not letting you go easy.
What?
You hit me.
What the fuck? You can't just miss every hit? Mer.
There. Gonna hit ya. Take this. Let's get this over with. There! Tricolor order!
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
I'll patch you up.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Do you want your shot?
So resist poison.
I found a good test
subject.
We're gonna see how it deals with fire in a moment.
Hey!
Medicine.
I'll do my best. Gonna beat you up.
Alright, sorry for the lack of talking, guys. Let's try a somersault kick against it. Better. Compa's detox. Not detox. First aid. Yeah.
It's time for treatment. Gonna beat ya up. Gonna hit ya. Gonna hit ya. This'll hurt. Let's get this over with.
So, I think I'm dealing a little bit more with the jumping attack.
There.
Come on. Tricolor.
If you're hurt, leave it to me. Do you want your shots?
The sad part is that this is probably the first of two boss battles. Because that tends to be how it goes in this game.
Hey! Take this! Let's get this over with! Yeah! Ha! Tricolor order! I can't wait! I'll patch
here.
You up. Yeah. Finally! Here you go! Gonna hit ya! Take that! Now, what to do? Too slow! Tricolor order! I can't wait! It's time for your medicine! I'll do my best! Ouch! There! Yeah! Take this! If you're hurt, leave it to me.
They're gonna need it.
It's time for treatment!
Yeah, they're really gonna need it. Split up over here a little bit.
Too slow. Can you see my
color?
Beat
and then I'm gonna run over here. Yeah, this will be good enough, I think. I still don't have anything with the EXE drive. I need to get things with that.
Here you go.
If I was smart, I'd go goddess mode.
This'll hurt. Where's the patient?
But I'm not smart, so you know what they say.
Be healthy.
The fool falls down. I don't know if that's actually saying. That's probably not actually saying. More lace ribbons.
Lace ribbons. You're gonna beat you up. Here you go. Yeah. This'll hurt. I can't wait. I'll patch you up.
Okay, I need healing
turn.
For Compa now.
Let's get ready here. What are you doing?
First aid. First aid, breath down now.
It's time for treatment. Gonna beat you up.
Okay. Cross combo.
Don't judge me by my looks. Now,
if I could ever hit.
Do?
Item. SP charger on Compa.
I better use this just in case. Right. I can't wait. Everyone be healthy.
Be happy, be healthy.
My turn.
Cross combo.
Not letting you go easy. Now, what to do?
I'm in a bad strait. I'm in a really bad strait. I should just go goddess mode. But I have a feeling like it's gonna throw a boss fight after this. But I'm gonna do it anyway because I need it. Or else it's gonna get bad really quickly.
My power. I'll show you the power of a goddess.
This sucks.
Taking this serious? Say. Jumping arm.
I can't wait.
Heal up Neptune.
Now, what to do?
Let's use another. Actually,
I guess I should use this.
I can't wait.
It's time for your medicine. I'll do my best.
It's my turn.
All right, time to cross combo.
Cross combo.
That hurts.
Who wants to take me on?
Okay. I don't have enough for another cross combo.
Taking this serious? Heading in.
Now, what to do? Hurt. Leave it to me. This may hurt a bit. I'll do my best.
Not bad. Too slow. Jumping arms.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Compa got it.
I thought I was gonna
600
die.
Experience, 280 credits, 5,328 damage, max combo of 25 hits, and I got Hell's Mane. Is that it? No more boss battles after that, please? Well, that was easy, wasn't it? Nora was pretty strong, too. What do you expect? You're not that bad yourself. Haha, I got praised by Noah. What? Noah, why'd you shorten my name? No, wait, I wasn't praising you. It looks like those two are getting along a lot better now. Enemies are one day, friends the next. Well, we got the weapon data that Xian needed, so let's head back. I'm home! Xian, we're done with the weapon testing. That was mighty quick. Arma's test model given up. And how about Avenir? About that, it didn't work as planned. What we do know is that Avenir is making a new plant. Another one? What's the matter? Is that much of a surprise for a plant to be made? You may not know, but all those plants are ruining nature around them. We've lost countless forests because of them. That'll probably make it harder to live in a station. Well, if that's the case, let's go back to Avenir. Yes, even if it didn't work this time, we have the next. And we can do something, we can do some sleuthing too. Hey, hey, nothing over the top. Alright. Oh my, how interesting. Their conversation is quite intriguing. Let's see, maybe I should make them taste what it's like to go up against us. Alright, guys. So that was fun. It was only 10 minutes, though, so it's not enough for an episode. Kotatsu Kid, it's supposed to be a plan for an item, so what am I supposed to do with this? Plan Agility Booster obtained. Player 2. P2? It's just P2 because Player 2 is another character. This is a plan for an item. I'm Robotic Humanoid Artifact. I better quit while I'm still ahead. I was going to make myself sound like a robot, but it looked pretty tacky. Intelligence booster, which I really need. Okay. Quests. I don't need quests. I need plans. For an item. I can do this, actually, so I'll do this. The eject button. I cannot do this yet. I don't have small circuits or refresh herbs. I do not have Model 4 PCBs or delinquent masks. I do have random encounters, and I do also have, cat whiskers. Let's do this. I cannot add the new dungeon because I do not have magical fragments, gel feeler, or mysterious glowing objects. I won't mess with that right now. I still need magical fragments for that as well. Let's go to Point Efton. Service X Service. Original Neptune added to album. Okay. Here's a plan for an item. You may not know. You never know what may happen in a quest. Be prepared. In particular, don't forget your potions. Plan Healing Circle. Okay. This is an item plan. Hey, you. How are you feeling today? I feel super fantastic. Full power, I tell you. Plan Strength Booster. Alright. Then we've done all that, but I don't want to make progress yet. I want to head back into the Lad Sanctuary, and I want to get that last item I needed for that quest. I don't even need a ping now that I think about it, because I've already got that item. Earth Pipes. Let's see. Is this what I need? Purple Block? No. Oh, it's a Purple Block, not Purple Black. God, see? That's why I keep playing instead of just stopping right there. That way I can answer my own questions from the previous episode. Done. Palpitation. Bourbon completed. See, already got what I needed. Done here already. We're not gonna be able to, but we don't need to do any more grinding. Also, Neptune is almost caught up with Noir already. So I'm gonna switch Iffy over to Compa again. Poor Iffy, you're falling behind, and I can't do anything about that yet. Can someone confirm? Iffy being not directly in the party, that doesn't affect her experience, right? It's just because I'm giving more experience to other people by her being linked up to them? Confirm or deny, I need to know this, and that way during the next recording session, I'll be able to do things correctly. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to go in here and partner setup. Go back to Compa. And let's just level up real quick. Surprise attack. Oh no! I'm going to die!
That didn't hurt a bit.
And by die, I mean be mildly inconvenienced by this. Compa finished it and leveled up Neptune doing it, but Spire Thread, Strawberry Ribbon, Earth Pipe. Cool. Wait, I got multiple things? Really? So I got, no, I did not get one of those. Mega D Drive, slash a foe with land, oh. Okay, so it hits once, just like all my power attacks do. But it hits with 56 power and 280 guard damage. Oh my gosh, yes. I actually can upgrade all of them. I'm now using the Mega D Drive. She's gonna give you the D! The Mega D Drive. I'm confused what the other one I got was, though, because there were two things. Oh, maybe it was an SP skill. Okay, yeah, Critical Edge. A cutting blade dance that Neptune learned from a book left by CPU protected Planet Neptune in the past. Okay, it hits three times instead of seven. With 284 damage per hit and 256 guard. Okay, so Critical Edge is a great way to knock down their guard, so it's great against long boss fights. Am I close? It's 270 way. I'm gonna just try to level up Compa here.
We'll beat you, Epi! It's my turn!
I don't think this is gonna be enough, though. Done. I deal massive damage. I'm gonna hit one more guy since this is so freaking easy. Purple Block, Cardboard W, Spider Thread, Strawberry Ribbon, Earth Pipe, 384 experience, Compa leveled up and got Compa's antidote, which I have to question what that, how that's different. Okay, detox is from poison, antidote is from paralysis. Okay, that's the difference. So everyone's up to level 15 except Iffy, who is sadly falling behind. Kind of a bummer, honestly. So I'm gonna catch Neptune and Compa up with Noir. But in the meantime, what was I gonna do? Okay, we're gonna be going back into the Metro Factory now. There are new enemies. It's a risky foe and harvest shift. So we can get new items and we get new enemies. The mighty Windfish! That's probably a Bamf. That's definitely a Bamf. This is not a Bamf. This is what one of the enemies I need to fight.
Ambush successful! It's my turn! Got you! Too slow!
Gonna beat you up!
Maybe if I go at a slight angle. Yes.
Here you go.
What the butt?
Leave it to me.
I completely wreck.
Here I go.
I really need to get Compa new moves though.
It's time for your medicine. It's my turn.
Night Moongrass. I do not want to get near that Bamf, because if I fight that Bamf, I'm dead. The end. I'm not taking on Bamfs yet. Well, I could try to take on a Bamf inside the first extra dungeon thing. The first Bamf we are seeing.
Finally.
But I kind of want to take care of this next area first. I know I said level 15, but I don't even trust myself.
Here you go!
If they're half as bad as my friend Tom was telling me, then I'd rather not even mess with it. Not until later, that is, when I can come in and rinse them all and get a bunch of quests done at once. Alright, there's two Bamfs in here, both of them are Windfish. Praise the mighty Windfish! Okay, two herbs, healing grass, and taking on this mighty foe. Alright, gel feelers and magical fragment. Noir went up to level 16. And got a new move in the process. Got one of these. Yeah, paralyzed fencer. So Noir is going to be our status effect dealer as well as a combo person. I miss Iffy. I miss battling with Iffy, but it's just better, like, stat-wise, to have her as a partner. Jill Fieler and Wolfer. So I still don't have what I need.
I found a good test subject.
Oh no!
You hit
me! Hurt,
leave it to me! Hey!
I found another fire roll! This is getting silly. I'm also really upset because I was told that this is supposed to be rare.
Gonna beat you up. Here you go. Take this. If you're hurt, leave it to me. This may hurt. I'll do my best. Let's get this over with.
Okay, 239 what? Experience, 272
over
credits, magical fragment, yay, done. Do we have enough yet? What was I even doing with them? Okay, magical fragment, we have two for this if we get another glowing object. I don't even remember what we were doing with it. Okay, yeah, I need one more. That's what I was doing with it. Oh, Neptune has the virus status.
Yeah.
Which means she can't go goddess form during that. I think that's what that was, at least. But, you know, it doesn't last after battle, so it's whatever. Okay. Time to go take down this guy and hopefully get the last item we need to build that weapon, to buy that weapon, to use that weapon.
I can fight too. Let's get this over with.
Let's just fight with full power. 3,000 damage. Critical Edge. Because why not? New move.
I know your weak spot.
What? Are you doing? Really?
Do you want your shots? I found a good tech. I did it.
You know what? Forget it. Lace ribbons.
Coming at you full force.
Done. Magical fragment. We got what we needed. Now, time to make the plan before we leave here so I don't forget. Bastard sword completed. Now, let's get out of here and get some new weapons and maybe accessories. I don't know. Either way, we're getting out of here. We're just gone. Twin Neptune. Shop. Buy. Weapon. Bastard sword. Ah, crap. It's one of these ones. A broad, heavy sword. It's better at crushing than cutting due to its weight. I don't like these, though. Like, I like the idea of the wide... Wait. Wait. She has the wooden sword equipped. Okay. That would explain a little bit about damage. I'm upset because rather than re-equipping my best weapon, re-equipped the wooden sword, I guess. It makes sense. Neptune likes that weapon. It makes perfect sense. Maybe. Not really, actually. Okay, let's go to List Station and view the cutscene here. I'm finally getting to know what's going on at List Station. I hate to admit that it's because of Neptune and her friends, though. Still, something doesn't make sense. Spring business growth makes sense, and I would have said so myself, but at the risk of destroying the environment, it's going too far. If no one can live here, it defeats all purpose. Afnir, I wonder what they really are planning. At this rate, there's no time to get back to the console war, and as such, as much as I don't want to admit it, Neptune isn't a bad person. There's no way I can fight her now, knowing this. Noir, let's go eat some pudding! What? Deja vu, whoops, did I surprise you? Sorry there. Why, you... Now what? I brought some pudding, so I was wondering if you'd eat some with me. God, you eat too much pudding, Neptune. I'm sorry, I'm just not in the mood. What? You too, Noir? If you encompass the no, now you. Now what am I? Now who am I supposed to eat with? How about yourself? You still don't get it, do you, Noir? Pudding tastes better eating with others, like a lot better. Well, even so, I won't eat before I sleep. I'll get fat. I'm sleepy too. Aww. Get it? Well, good night then. Aww. I'm sorry. Well, don't worry, I guess it's my fault for asking so late. But it would have been great to eat with Noir. Well, if you really want to eat with me, then why not? Really? Like I said, if you really want to eat with me. Yay, I love you, Noir, I knew you'd come through. Huh? Wait, stop hugging me. Oh, sorry, I was just so happy I got out of hand there. Why is it going white? Oh, that's cute. So why do we have to be outside to eat the pudding? Wait a second, I just realized something. I've seen this picture before. This is the thumbnail for Tom's latest video, or one of his latest episodes of Neptunia. Tom, am I caught up with you? Are you that slow? You started this way before me. So why do we have to go outside to eat the pudding? Hey, you may not know, but pudding tastes better outside too. See, and the sky is nice and pretty. Yes, it's so beautiful. I told you, I just found out when I was eating outside the last time. About the last time, I didn't eat with you, I'm sorry. Oh, don't worry about it, I was kind of pushy too. Anyway, I'm eating with you now, so everything's good. Neptune. Can I ask you something? Sure, as long as you don't ask what my account balance is. If you were CPU, what would you think of the station? Between the land and the console war, which would you choose? I'm not a CPU, so I'm not really sure. I'm just hypothetically asking what if. I would like to help whichever is in front of me first. And what's that again, the console war? Even if that goes bad, I'm more happy seeing the people's faces who I saved, and pudding. Neptune. What's the matter, Noir? No, nothing at all. By the way, your egg pudding looks good. Do you mind if I take a bite? Oh, okay, let me try your chocolate pudding too. Sure, open your mouth wide. The bittersweet flavor, pure ecstasy. Hey, now it's my turn, come and slip into my mouth. That didn't sound good, but okay. Nice and sweet. See, I told you it would taste better eating with someone else. You're right. Neptune? Thank you. The station or the console war? My answer was always there right in front of me. Wow. Aw, that was cute. That was really, really cute. But guys, next time on Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1, this may even be like a, you know, 15-20 minute episode again, but I don't mind. I like making these a little bit shorter and be able to make, like, one every single day rather than only make a few a week. I enjoy doing that, so I hope you guys enjoy it too. If you guys would prefer me to do longer episodes, tell me, and I'll try to do it. I'll just have to do it on my own schedule. So guys, I'll see you guys next time as we head back into the station to see what event awaits us. Bye.